Now, rescue workers are out in force in Portland today, working to make sure they'll be ready just in case of an emergency. It's all part of a hazmat drill being held on Presumpscot Street right now. That's where we find News 8's Jackie Couture live with more on our top story. Jackie, good afternoon.
No, good afternoon. Yeah, it certainly doesn't have the urgency of a real call, but it is real enough. You can see actually some crews dressed in full hazmat gear waiting to go into this situation. And it's really Portland Fire and Police preparing for the worst today.
There's a rupture. Have a fairly substantial leak at this time. We're evacuating businesses at least 150 feet downwind.
That's no problem. Now for this is a drill.
And it's just a drill, but the scenario is a train derailment leaking hazardous chemicals. A pipe bomb that's still on the track is what caused the derailment in the first place, that was likely planted there by a terrorist organization. A first responders with Portland Fire Department's hazmat team, as well as some Portland police officers, they're really being tested on how they survey the area, then secure it. It's a real test of how the agencies work together. Officials say the special team and its training is funded largely by the Department of Homeland Security. Essential training as a result of this September 11th terrorist attacks.
Very rarely do we have these incidents happening. So in order to deal with them when they do happen in a real world emergency is training and constantly training on this.
And as again, pretty busy down here. Also, South Portland is here for assistance. The drill runs through 2 o'clock this afternoon. We'll have a full story tonight on News 8 at 6. Live in Portland, Jackie Couture, News 8.